I am a second career nurse, and I enjoyed a 20-year career as a chef and restaurateur in the San Francisco Bay Area. There was something still nagging, and I felt that in the end, and also because I was turning 40, that I could really make more of a difference and be more effective in changing lives as a nurse and helping patients to make what changes they want to make in their lives as a nurse compared to as a fine dining chef. In that environment, it's very scripted. You know exactly what you have to do to make people happy, but in some ways it's very limited and you don't see what happens to them afterwards. As a nurse, you get to follow someone through their life cycle. You get to follow someone through their perioperative experience. You get to follow someone through their hospitalization and see the transformation that happens to them from initially being fearful of a diagnosis and eventually overcoming that fear and taking charge of their recovery. So I felt that I could bring about more change in the world doing this. Nowhere else would we have clinical sites as wonderful as we do here at Columbia. Many of my classmates are international students. They've traveled extensively. And what they and I found coming here was that you didn't have to travel too far to obtain the experiences that you wanted or to experience the patient populations that you wanted to experience. I am a Columbia nurse.